We've already sewn the deck fabrics together and now we're hand stitching them down to the burlap. Here we're adding padding to the area over the springs. The first layer is a rubberized horsehair, the second layer is a cotton. So we've padded the deck area, now we're going to pull the deck fabric up over the deck and get ready to make our cuts. Here we're going to mark with chalk points where the center rail meets the deck where we need to make cuts in the fabric. Now as I pull the piece out, you can see the two chalk lines or chalk points that we need to cut to. Now I'm going to draw some lines straight in so you can see where you need to cut. There's one and there's the other. Now you cut directly into those two points. No need to do a V at this point. And then this tail is longer than we need, so you just snip off the excess and that little bit will be tucked underneath the deck once you pull it to the back of the frame. So now we've made the first cut and we'll bring it around to the back of the sofa and run around the sofa and staple it down. So here I'm showing you the point our next cut is being made to. So you pull the fabric out. I've got my finger where that post was. Now I'm making a chalk mark. And I'm going to make an angle line so it shows you where your cut will be. If you just cut along this chalk line, you get almost to the dot and then you're going to make a V cut to get around the post. So now we're ready to start padding the front area of the deck with more cotton. In this part, you'll need to use several layers of cotton, and you want to continually feel the cotton to make sure that you've got it nice and level all the way across and that there's no lumps. Once you've got the desired amount of cotton, now you can pull your face fabric down over the front of the deck and staple it underneath the frame. So here we finished stapling the fabric down and now we're going to make our first cut that goes around the post that is the front of the arm. And in this again, I'll make a chalk mark so you can see where your cut is. It goes to the back of the pole. And you'll notice when I draw the chalk line out here, we're not going to go straight back. We're going to go at an angle, and this way it allows me to have enough fabric left in the front to go around the front of the arm and around the side, which you'll see later. And here's that same V cut again. Now we're going to work the fabric around the arm post, pull the tail down, tucking it as we go so that your cotton doesn't show. When you get around to this side, you'll see where I'm going to pull the tail down and attach that. And then if you look at the front area, you can see that I have the excess fabric I need to attach that around the front. But before we attach that, we need to go back to the front and finish attaching it underneath the frame.